Okay. Give this thing a second to load. Sorry, everybody. I lied a minute ago. Welcome back. My stream manager actually specifically was what was lying to me. It told me that I had been streaming for 3 hours for some unholy fucking reason. And I have little to no idea why it was telling me that I had been on for 3 hours. Yeah, it's telling me that I've already been on for an hour, even though this stream literally just fucking started. So I have no clue what's going on. I had to stop for a second, though, because I needed a restroom break, and I needed to breathe outside for a second. Okay. I need to go to the Tomb of Tulak Horde. Okay, I need to do Lord Solent's side objective. There's some Acolyte initiates, apparently, that I need to scan. Because this game seems to think that's funny. Okay, that wasn't one of the acolytes that wanted me to scan.
The initiates, you're looking for, I believe, your two types of advisors. Your test.
Yes. I don't know why my stream manager is telling me something that is not exactly what I'm being. That is not exactly the truth, but for some unholy reason it is. I apologize to everybody for the fucking confusion. I don't intend to make that a habit. I'm going to be double-checking this thing from now on. This is not the most interesting side quest in the world, can I say that? That's two? No, I've found two of the sympathizers. I need to find two more. There's... Yeah, no, there's just more initiates to scan, because this... like I said, game padding. This is not good game design, because, literally the entire point of this quest is... Hi, scan people with a brief, uninteresting scan animation. And then, once you've done that, do yourself the solid of kicking their ass if they're actually not, like, if they're actually a sympathizer of the Jedi. If they're not, walk on and keep scanning. And then do this until you have killed 4 people. This is a shitty side quest. But it grants experience, so... Pebbles, honey, I see you, I love you, I understand. I have been petting you for the better part of an hour, but please stop. For the better part of 2 hours, actually. Please stop bugging me right now. Yeah, that's not how cats work, I know. A man can dream. Anyway,
You say a man can dream, that's just called delusion.
You know, delusion can mean a number of things.
I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our empire.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you least expect them.
Yay! I got some boots that aren't Nerf Herder boots. No. Apparently I need to get medium armor proficiency, because I don't have that. I think it's a class skill that I have to learn from one class to the other. Alright, now I need to head to Lord Solence. Yeah, I can wear the boots that he gave me too. Thank God I can, because now I'm no longer wearing boots that make me a nerve herder. Which means I'm not scruffy looking either. You're welcome, everyone who just groaned at that reference. Am I? Yeah, I see you up there. God damn it. I'm trying to get back up there, but I'm not having the best time. Little larva bastards. Get your nastication off me. Okay. I'm on my way back to the Sith Academy. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. I'm probably going to be making that reference a lot.
Hence why I made
the character
call them.
Yeah, I know. It's that name! I can't not see that name and then immediately think of that goddamn meme. And that skit from Monty Python. Your master plan to torment me with my own memes. And it's working.
In 5 seconds, fireball is plan B.
Fireball is plan B. No, as a Sith Inquisitor, I cast Lightning Storm. That's my plan B.
I cast Smack You Upside the Head.
I cast Violently Throttle You in Your Sleep.
Now I have Taunt and Unleash. So now I can have all of the people attacking you attack me instead.
Excellent. Okay, I've scanned Lord Solence. And does he have a side quest for me?
He does not. That's going to be the daily mission.
Oh. Are we even going to be capable of doing this?
Maybe.
Heroic 2 plus. I don't feel like we're going to be able to do that.
Give it a try.
I need to go to Tulak Horde in order to be able to complete my next side quest. Come here. I know you won't be satisfied until you get what you want, because you're a cat and that's how cats work.
You must sell your soul to the cat.
The cats are the guardians of the underworld, so it sounds like the best thing to sell my soul to. At least if you believe Egyptian myth.
It is time we judge the purity of your overseer's blood. Time we know how much of the ancients survive in their veins.
What does it matter? The ancient Sith are dead.
It matters because the ancient Sith are the source of our power. They are everything we are. The holocron, it glows white. So little Sith blood in all of the Academy. And only one of the overseers wears the red marks. This is shameful. I will bring this to the attention of the Dark Council. Measures must be taken if the true Sith are to survive.
Sith blood may disappear, but Sith teachings will endure.
They are one and the same. You have served well. It is too late for me to alter your training. But in the future, perhaps acolytes will kneel at the feet of the pure-blooded.
Lord Aberon is kind of an idiot. The bigotry that just flows freely amongst Sith. If anybody ever wondered why the Sith were not a very good doctrine to follow, now you have a reason. As if all the betrayal, violence, murder, hate, and death-mongering wasn't enough. Exelion! How you doing, my bud? I am playing your storyline. But it's also my storyline.
It's our storyline.
Yeah, because secretly we're all psycho-sadistic torturers.
I would make you a communism joke.
I mean, you can make the communism joke. Follow along with you.
We're gonna go raid another town.
Yeah, for some reason this game's Inquisition opening. Tell me you're new to this. I am actually quite new to the Sith Inquisitor storyline. There's only so much of it I've ever explored. I think I got up to level 22 and then stopped playing. But, oh wow, okay, got a new level. And a new power, Unbreakable Will.
Those blasted mining droids were tougher than I thought. I'm not going to make it, but I hope whoever is watching this.
Indeed, we'll be laughing quite a bit.
Escaped slaves, stole weapons from the Academy, fled into this tomb. They've reprogrammed the mining droids. Without those droids, the slaves won't survive. Tried to take them down myself. Didn't work out. Destroy enough rogue droids, and the slaves will die. Teach them not to cross the Sith.
It's almost like you're an attention hound. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. I wish I could tell you I'm sorry, but it would be a lie. Did he just shoot me with an explosive shot? Why do mining droids have access to micro rocket rifles?
Because they do.
That's not an answer. What? No, I've never seen that before. I don't know. I mean, Chief Inspector Kluzel was also a fucking idiot, but he was incredibly smart. So was Inspector Gadget. Excuse me while I electrocute half of the known universe. That's right. Just don't call me Zap Brannigan. I'll fucking murder your ass. Because unlike Zap Brannigan, I can actually hurt somebody.
Is that future on?
Yes.
I've watched like an episode.
Zap Brannigan is the stupidest goddamn character there is. Every time that guy is on screen, I just wish he'd get shot repeatedly. Do you want the rest of the champagne? It's champagne, you fucking idiot.
Champagne's bullshit.
And the worst part is that he is a miserable idiot, loser idiot underneath all of his bullshit. The problem. How the fuck did I get credit for anything that happened over here? Yeah, I killed a couple of them in the other tomb that I ran through on the way down here.
I've only got two out of eight. Might also be sure
to do that. Oh, great. I'll have to find out. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah. I was looking for that. I'm gonna grab the objective and then run back out of the tomb for you. Because I do still have an objective in here. Yeah, like, Zap Brannigan is basically the epitome of I'm a dumbass and I got put in charge because I look good. Like, I make myself look really good, and usually I do that by making other people, do incredibly stupid shit that somehow ends up working out because they're smarter than me, and then I take credit for it. His introduction should easily be able to tell you everything you need to know about him as a character. In order to stop the ever-deadly killer robots, murder robot army, I sent wave after wave of my own men at them until they ran out of kill capacity and shut down.
It's like the age old, if we keep firing, eventually we'll
Yes.
Can you actually come over to me real quick?
I'm on my way now anyway. Because apparently...
You picked up the hate engine, the hate machine,
right? I did. Okay.
That's why I'm calling you over.
Alright.
So I'm activating the red engine real quick.
Hopefully we don't get our faces ripped off doing this. I do have a methodology of healing you. I just tried to use Dark Heal on you, and the game kind of ignored the fact that I cast it. And removed it from my hotbar. What the fuck? Yeah, you're definitely gonna go down from this. I'm gonna try and kill her infants so that there's no range support. Whoa, what the fuck? I got pushed out. Okay, let me pull up my abilities list and get my dark heal back. Hi? What the absolute fuck? Yeah, I'm just gonna start spamming my offense because... Alright, hold still. I need to figure out how to get this to work on you. Game, I don't want to loot right now. I'm trying to... Heals friendly target, okay. Okay, that's how it works. I have to left-click on you and then cast the spell.
Quickly gonna look through what ability got.
Saber gives a slash without the button mash. That is the worst rap rhyme I've ever seen in my life. Oh god. I don't know how. I'm trying, nothing's happening.
Yeah.
Duros Enforcement Blaster, yeah, because that's fucking useful. Okay. I'm right behind you.
Oh,
Now that I have my dark heal, I should actually be able to help you. Okay, game. Game, why are you not registering that I am clicking on him? Alright. Yay. Okay. That was kind of weird. But we did it. I believed in the game's ultimate capacity for horse shit.
Okay, which one do we want? Bulwark MK2 or Pummeler MK2?
I tend to always favor defense.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna grab too. Plus 5900 XP. We'll take that. Alright, what's that? A helmet and another thing.
Hi, Pebbles. Oh, I took Armed and Dangerous. I didn't take the Machine of Hate. Okay, that explains my issue here. Whatever. I got bonuses off of it anyway.
You took Armed and Dangerous off of over by the... Screen.
Yeah, yeah. I enjoy that more than anything else in many cases. I also enjoy a really good narrative sequence. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just calling down the wrath of the universe. Then medicating myself. And now I'm following you. Except for the combat that I forced, because I decided I was going to do it.
So it looks like it's doing the MMO thing where we've overleveled ourselves slightly.
A little bit.
So we're now being effectively shifted to level 10. Fleet pass.
I found a damaged droid! That is an interesting looking droid enemy, actually. I kind of like that design. Just because I'm not the one beating you over the head with a stick doesn't mean I'm not dangerous, asshole. I'm being shot, hold on. Yeah, somebody decided he was going to be funny. Oh, that cleared a reprogrammed droid for me. His comlink, but his lightsaber isn't here.
Yep, so now we should get to go commit war.
What can I say? We're really good at murder. Yep.
Here.
Found another droid, by the way. I'm at 6. I love how I'm just getting a whole bunch of experience points randomly because you're over here slaughtering half the population. That's kind of how I work. I just throw it at people from a distance. Electrocution! It would be if I could use it. That is all my droids, yes. Sweet. Don't mind me, I'm just, you know, electrocuting the population again, because I am secretly 4. God of Thunder. Are you the God of Hammers? Data here. I have another objective in this tomb that I need to clear before we go.
That's the 2+ mission, so enter and I should be able to follow. Yes. Oh, hello.
Hi! You guys are surprisingly durable. Alright. Are they resisting my lightning attacks? They are now. Most of them. I think he got aggroed after you triggered it. Okay, I need to heal, so wait a second. Because that did a lot of damage.
Wrath of God incoming!
Now I need to unselect you so that I can actually heal myself. Yeah. Lord Sundar? Oh god, I'm about to die. Yep. You're about to fucking die, dude. Like, holy shit. That's what I did. They drained my force bar, holy shit. Channel what? No.
Channel hatred.
No, I definitely don't have that. Let's try this again. I will execute when you start. Shit! For a second. Okay, there goes Sundar. Lord Sundar's signet ring. Kilo? I wonder, can I destroy those? Yeah, but it also aggroes them attacking them like that. Alright, we're done here. A box that contains two pieces of armor. Requisition Force Lord's headgear or requisition Force Lord's device MK2. 15 mastery, 17 endurance, 8 power, 7 alacrity rating. Okay, I definitely want... Oh, I can take both of these? Looks like it. Yeah, I picked up on that just late enough that I didn't stop myself. His lightsaber and his data log. All right, we can now return to him. There's also something out here that I need to grab. Oh, maybe this leads out of this hole. Okay, assholes. Fuck off! God damn, man. The damage they're doing because they won't stop shooting me. I just shocked half the neighborhood and the game was like, by the way, the other half of the neighborhood also hates you. Yeah.
Come closer, acolyte. The wind outside has torn my ears to tatters, and my eyes grow strained and bloody in the dark. I've studied this tomb for years, slept on its stones, and dreamed of its depths. Now, I need assistance to solve its final mystery.
Really? So are you mad or just obsessed?
Why should my sanity matter to you? This tomb is the final resting place of Tulak Horde. The tomb's maze was built to his precise
specifications. Die while Fawn washes Harkin's slippers. Ah, no. Maze
to hold more than just his body.
I'm pretty sure that's what he's gonna have for me next.
His terrible machine, the Red Engine.
I really don't share your fascination with history.
Tulak Horde had power and knowledge unknown in this age.
Oh, God.
Surely that interests you. The machine
checking
was
the
his
files.
Life work.
Spawn is actually a planet
perfect
with an orphanage of
Sith.
Oh, God!
It was a vault and a library all at once. The scholars in the academy, they say the Red Engine was never completed. Geez. They say it never functioned. But I know how it works. And I know how to
I am it. Trapped in a then conversation with a crazy old asshole
they
right
think
now.
That I, not a Sith,
and I'm not talking
nor an
about
educated
Excel
man,
yet.
Couldn't discover the truth. They ignore my findings and are blinded by
evidence. Because Efren Zell won't quit
Listen
talking
now.
To me, even though
Anyone
I keep trying to end
the
conversation the with him.
But unless it
Spawn is not
its
his real name, he never had
it
one.
Will only
oh!
And die.
Oh!
The machine needs blood and hatred to become fully operational.
Oh, that's so bad!
If a Sith could slay the tomb's beast in its presence, their deaths would be its fuel. Find the machine within the tomb. Work its mechanisms. And when at last it reveals Tulak Horde's secrets, I beg of you, bring me its scripture. Bring me the knowledge I have dreamed of.
What if I don't want to bring you that knowledge? What if I just want to end my my mad little journey? We're all a little mad here. Hey, look. More stuffs that I don't want. More side quests keep popping up. God damn it, it's an MMO. I have a question, actually. Has... What was that game we played, that MMO that was released recently that was like a third-person co-op shooter? It wasn't Destiny, but it was kind of like
yes.
almost New Age Destiny.
Yes, remarkable. Magnificent. You slave. What? No. Acolyte. You're the one who brought me this magnificent holocron from the tomb of Marco Ragnos, yes?
Yes, my lord. I found the holocron.
Unbelievable. 1,000 years buried in that tomb. The Sith Lords passing it by. And then, the most unlikely person comes along. Tell me, how did you manage it?
I shot lightning at it and it opened.
Such a simple solution. Why did none of us think of that? We must have thought too deeply on it.
It actually kind of makes sense that shooting force lightning at that would make it work because that's a dark side power.
Your work so far in bringing back this holocron and now the text from Tulak Horde's tomb has me intrigued. I am watching your progress eagerly. I have high hopes for you, Acolyte. Sky high.
Really? Harkon seems to favor Fawn.
Harkin's only purpose is to weed out the weak. Beyond that, his opinion means nothing. Good luck, Acolyte. Good luck.
I was just about to send Fawn off. What delayed you, slave?
Lots and lots of side quests.
Well, First Lord Zash stopped me to tell me how amazing I am, and then we got talking, and I suppose I lost track of time.
Just like a slave. Stories. Lord Zash would crush you like
the
a Gizkan if you ever crossed her path. You're
the one crazed by power and soul absorbed.
Now, did you collect the text from Tulak Horde's tomb?
Just take it already.
Give it here. No doubt it's been badly damaged. It's what we get for sending a careless lowlife to do a Sith job. Isn't that right, Fawn?
What are we waiting for, Overseer? Why don't we kill this wretch now?
You have a big mouth, slave, but no combat skills. I don't want to see you again until you've satisfied the Korriban instructors.
I have no combat skills.
Second floor of the academy and is usually
but I've been fighting monsters out there the entire fucking time.
This is not
executing traitors and slaughtering renegade escapees.
Except the training master when you are up there, understand? You are not fit for their presence.
That's hardly your call.
Do not press your luck, slave. I could just let Fon tear you to pieces.
You
now
could
get
try.
Going to the second floor training grounds. You don't want to keep the instructors waiting.
I think I just got a new chest piece. I did. But it's the same thing in terms of appearance. It's just better. I'm a bad person. Oh yes, I need to go return to the Jedi so that he can get out.
I know you. We talked before. My head's clearer now, Sith. It's all here. The comlink, my lightsaber, everything I hid. You're going through with it. With all this, once the guards change shifts, I think I can slip out of the academy. But what about you? Will you be okay?
Korriban is my home, Jedi Filth. I fear nothing here.
I should have remembered that. I apologize for my concern. I still don't understand why you're doing this, but I thank you.
That's why there are good lines to make fun of.
If everything's settled, I'll be leaving.
As you say, Sith. Thank you again. I'm sorry the Empire took you in instead of the Jedi. If things had been different, maybe you could have been part of the Order.
You assume I want to be part of the Order. And I do not.
So the Jedi is preparing his escape. You did well. Not perfectly, but I have confidence the operation will succeed. Our business is concluded. I will make note of your assistance in my report.
My duty is my life.
As it should be. Take these tokens as payment for your service, and know that no Jedi can threaten Korriban. Now go.
I got new shoes. At least I was supposed to get new shoes. Doesn't look like the game gave them to me.
I've heard rumors of your exploits in the tombs. You follow in the footsteps of failed apprentices, ones sent to slay renegades and crack the shells of armored droids. You fared better.
I crushed my enemies underfoot.
No doubt it was satisfying. The mining droids not only protected the slaves who subverted their program, but threatened to damage the tombs of the ancients. That would have been unforgivable. and for succeeding where others died, you will be rewarded.
So many objectives. All before we even leave Caravan.
Hello there, friend. You remember my brother and me from downstairs? With Harkon, right?
Sorry it had to be this way.
We don't like it any more than you do. Well, maybe a little more.
Now. You really don't know whether I like this or not.
I'm sorry, man. I liked you. I really did.
But Harkon made us a deal, see? We kill you, we go home.
Come on, do we have to do this? I thought we were friends.
We don't want to. But we know we can't beat Fon, and we'll never be Sith. At least this way we can go home, alive.
Quiet, Balak. The time for talk is past. Fight for your life, acolyte.
Well, look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some dark lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either. I assume they're dead by now, which means you and Fon are the last ones.
Speaking of Fon, he seems conspicuously absent.
You only wish it, slave. No. You took so long returning, I sent Fon ahead. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called a Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
What exactly is a Dashard?
They're a lost race of assassins that the ancient Sith used to devour their force-using enemies. This one'll probably eat you the moment he's freed. Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fon for this map. Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fon's already started, so my advice... run, slave. Run.
One moment, please.
Lord Zash, what are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No, of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fon?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb, and it's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Well, well, well. It's a good thing I didn't start running, isn't it, Harkon?
It's too late. Fon's already left. You can't just...
give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair?
Oh, God!
My dear acolyte, here is what you must
do. Oh, no! He cracked a joke! Damn it! I knew it was going to happen.
The keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them. I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashard. But be careful. He is very dangerous.
Is there anything else I should know about the Dashard?
It's a force-resistant assassin. I have reason to believe this one was placed in the tomb by Tulak Horde himself. I will return when both.
I've been biting my tongue so hard at making references to the Acolyte that were not flattering to that worthless ass show.
Good. And good luck, Acolyte.
God damn it, I just made room! Yeah. And now I have more shit. Okay. Get rid of this. Get rid of this, because it's armor I can't use. Now give me that. There! I want my shoes! Yeah, I've got a fair number of credits myself.
I had to take a bathroom break. I think you're on a mission ahead of me.
Yeah, I've got 4,655 credits. Maybe. At this point, I'm about to head to the Tomb of Tulak Horde in order to...
I just started martial law. I've been a miracle training ground.
Well, that's not going to take long.
No, I didn't think so. I'm just... I have to use a bathroom.
That's all right. I figured you were doing something. I don't blame you. That's one of the reasons why I mute myself and walk away from the system whenever I have to take a bathroom break, so that nobody has to hear anything about that. I almost feel bad for those two sad sacks.
Yeah, I used three abilities and I fucking died.
Yeah, I used two.
Acolyte, may I speak to you for a moment?
I didn't focus my strikes, I probably could have done it in two. But I used an AoE attack and probably could have just...
Sure, why not, Sentry?
I just used an AoE lightning storm and then... fired a shock blast at the one who was barely still standing after I was done.
He died in there.
And you were worried to see a handsome man like me die too?
No, I mean, not that... That's not what I meant. I mean, it's just that the acolyte who went in there, he was a good sort. Friendly and talkative. He said he was entering the tomb to prove himself to his father. I just thought it would be nice if somebody took his body back and told his father he didn't make it.
Yes, the father should be told that his son has fallen.
I'd never survive in there. And even if I did, I wouldn't be allowed to see his father. He is a Dark Honor Guard stationed in the Academy. None but Sith can ever set foot on the sacred ground where he stands watch. But you could find the body and bring it to his father. Please do this and honor the fallen.
I can absolutely do that.
Thank you so much. If you find the Acolyte's remains inside the tomb, let me know. I can tell you where to find his father in the Academy. Good luck.
Alright, that's the last I have time for today. I hate to stop here, everybody, but this is pretty much going to be the end of the stream for now. Thank you all very much for watching. Glory, thank you very much for attending, my good man. And everybody, have a nice day. I've been Savage Hound Dusk.